A second's inattention and a truck can drift into another lane or oncoming traffic. This can result in rollover accidents or serious vehicle-to-vehicle collisions. Volvo Dynamic Steering with Lane Keeping Assist is a new feature designed to stop trucks from drifting. It provides a gentle intervention to steer the truck back into its lane or alerts the driver with a vibration through the steering wheel if the vehicle has drifted over a lane marking. The system is activated when the truck reaches a speed of 55 kilometers per hour, and a white icon appears on the instrument panel to indicate that the camera is tracking the road's lane markings. If the truck begins to drift out of its own lane, the data is registered and analyzed by the truck's software. A signal is then sent to Volvo Dynamic Steering, which supports the driver with a short corrective steering maneuver. At the same time, a green icon lights up. The intervention is gentle, allowing the driver to easily override it if necessary. Through alerting the driver during risky situations, Volvo Dynamic Steering with Lane Keeping Assist helps create a safer environment for all road users.